Hello, Arty Babies, it's me again, Reggie Tare Sarong, RTS for short, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm gonna share with you the requirements na kailangan para makapunta or makauwi sa Butuan. These requirements are based on Cebu Pacific travel document requirements. For Cebu Pacific's domestic flights, please comply the following. In compliance with the Philippine Local Government Unit requirement for contact tracing, guests flying with Cebu Pacific are required to submit contact information and destination address. These details must be submitted within a set deadline. Please refer to the pre-flight reminder Cebu Pacific sent you via email for further details. Depending on the LGU requirement, failure to submit the needed information may result to denied boarding. Here's how. Go to Manage Booking Online. Kindly type the link. Log in using your GetGo account number or enter your booking reference number and surname to retrieve your booking. Click Update Guest Details, update with the required passenger details, and continue. All passengers are required to download and register an account on Trace mobile app before going to any terminal airport in the Philippines. Travel requirements to Butuan. Updated as of July 19, 2021, for guests flying to Butuan, please take note of these travel guidelines. Please update your residence address through the Manage Booking section in the website 2 days before departure to ensure you can take your flight. For guests from Metro Manila, Bulacan, Cavite, Laguna, and Rizal, the requirements are negative RT-PCR swab or saliva antigen test result conducted within 5 days before departure or vaccination card for fully vaccinated guests. Infants who are 2 years old and below are exempted from this requirement. This is based on information Cebu Pacific have at the moment. Please continue checking with your local government units for the latest updates. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the notification bell for more updates. Thank you so much for watching and see you on my next vlog.